You here to buy something?
Boozer, you up? This is Deke. Must be sleeping.
Deke, that you?
Shit, sorry man, I didn't mean to wake you.
Right. After working the shovel all day, I pretty much pass out as soon as I hit the bunk. What's going on?
Just checking on you, brother. Just making sure that you didn't wander off on another midnight dance with a horde.
Hey, I gotta get some shut-eye. Talk later. Out.
Some credits. Can't let any of them get out of here alive. A bunch of rapists and murderers. Gotta finish this.
St. John, this is Lost Lake. Come in.
Yeah, Mike. This is Deke.
I heard you tracked down Harp. I was hoping you'd bring him in for trial.
Well, sorry, Mike. Let's say the Swarmers had other ideas about that.
Oh, shit. Ricky didn't tell me that. Harp wasn't the kind of man you ever turned your back to, but he didn't deserve to go out like that.
I guess not. But then I guess Dan Lane didn't deserve to get shot in the back either.
Point well taken. See you, Deke. Iron Mike out.
Heard something.
I know something's out here.
Damn it! What the hell? Move!
Hey, what do you say, huh? You don't want to die out there. We don't want to waste the bullets. Make it easy on yourself, yeah?
Something's out here. Out here.
How many drifters you ambushed down there, huh? Need scrap. Yes. Oh, you can't hide, you son of a bitch!
Okay, here we go. Better idea. Come on, guys. Right this way.
Stop moving sometime.
That's it. You're done. How do you like that, huh? Being ambushed, you like that? You murdering sons of bitches. All right, let's see if they got an underground bunker around here. Here it is. What do they got here?
A map, yes.
Crafting, hello. Better than nothing.
Okay.
That's it.
It's D. Let him in.
Deacon St. John.
You know? I mean, ever.
What's going, D?
No.
Camper's life, hey, Manny?
Yeah, it is hard to find fuel out there. Should have more stuff later. Don't be a stranger.
Hey, Deke, how's it going?
Hey, Damon.
That'll last you. That all you need? Anything else I can get for you? One upgrade coming up. Nice. Come by any time. See ya, Deke.
Hey, how many drifters you guys find today?
I see ya, asshole.
Crap, somebody's trapped. They gotta help. You're gonna be okay. You're not gonna make it out here. I know where there's a camp.
Yeah. I'll go. Head to Lost Lake. Ask for Ricky Patel. She'll take you in.
Thank you. Thank you.
Name's Deacon. They know who I am.
Now just keep running. Stay off the roads.
Breaker.
Ah!
families. I'm not saying this. It's the Lord that gave us dominion over it. But that wasn't enough for some men. They wanted more. When our fuel got low, they jacked up the prices so they could consolidate power into their own hands. So, we wanted to build dams for electricity. But their precious runs of salmon were more important than heating our homes. We wanted to cut a few trees to build those homes. The nests of a few spotted owls were more important than the entire timber industry. Now that the feds have gone to ground, let's just say we've eliminated the middleman. No one can stop us from taking what's rightfully ours. This is Mark Copeland, Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Thing is, Cope, fuel prices have come down lately. Way down. Only problem is you gotta find it yourself. And last I checked, there were plenty of assholes out there.
Well.
Here we go. Oh, that'll do it. Blade. Where am I gonna find a blade?
Wait. Where was that sporting goods store?
Oh, no, Screamer.
I got a use for you.
This is it. There you are. Need some scrap.
This ought to be enough. Now,
I just gotta get all this crap back to Ricky.
Just taking out freaks, yeah? Go at it, fellas.
Charge it!
You!
Damn it.
Get beside him!
Deacon!
Sandy. Fill her up. See ya.
Hold on a second. I'll get it.
Thank you.
What's this? A map? Notes? Yeah, okay. What's this? How to craft a... Yeah, yes. This'll come in handy. Let's see what's going on here. I mean, might be here somewhere, right? Jesus, looks like the swarm tore him apart. Poor bastards.
Rose? Rose Allen, right? Hey, I'm not gonna hurt you. See, I'm not with those assholes.
No!
God damn it, I'm here to help. Tucker sent me. Wait, I said that I am here to help you.
No, you're with her. You're from the work camp.
No, I'm with Tucker. I do runs for, yeah.
They starved me. I wouldn't follow her orders, so they wouldn't feed me.
Well, I mean, it's a work camp. I mean, everyone's gotta work.
I'm not a slave. I'm not going back, do you hear me? I'd rather die out here.
Okay, goddammit. Go on.
Thank you.
open it up. He's okay.
Hey, a deacon, right?
Get the lead out.
Sani.
Eat. Get back to work.
There you go.
I got you covered.
Check back.
See you. Didn't do anything.
No. No more. No more.
Don't let him bother you. Just...
Deacon. Bet you're here for your bike, right?
Hey, Deacon.
What are you looking for?
All right. I see how it is. Come back whenever you need something.
Tucker.
Deacon St. John to... Deacon St. John to Ada Tucker.
Deke, did you find her?
Yeah. Yeah, Tuck, I found her. She's on her way back.
Wait, you let her
the gate.
Go?
I know him.
Alone?
Whoa. She took one of the squatter's bikes. She said that she was gonna be able to find her way... She didn't want my help.
Oh, God damn it, Deke. You should have brought her in.
Well, why, Tuck? Why? Is something wrong? I mean, is there some reason she wouldn't want to come back?
No. No, of course not. It's just... A kid like Rose, she doesn't have a goddamn clue about what's out there.
Well, I don't know, Tuck. Maybe she does. St. John out.
How's it going, D?
How's it going, Manny?
Yo, you need fuel? Okay, man.
I live in this little town called Sister.
Hey, drop by next time. Might have something new in there.
Deke, this is Tucker. Stop by. I've got work for you.
Tuck, hey, okay. I'll see if I can make time. Deacon out.
Someone's at the gate. Hold on, I know him. Open up.
Hey.
Hey.
I got those parts that you asked for.
Oh, great. Well, check back in a few. I'll see what I can do, yeah?
Ricky. Thanks.
Yeah. Boozer's one of us now.
Deke, how's my favorite bounty hunter?
Blair, how you doing?
We offer a 30-day money-back guarantee, so as long as you never bring it back. No, I'm not vouching for that. Yeah, good. You waiting for something? Yep. Yep. Hey, Deke. You be careful out there.
Don't understand what you say to me. I don't wanna be broken or feel so empty. My broken heart never looks so dry. All I could notice was the way you say goodbye.
Deacon, good to see you.
If you
Joe.
Could open your eyes and see all of
long time no see. I got all kinds of stuff. Yep. Hey, Deke. You be careful out there.
I'm not over, I'm over with you. If you could open your eyes and see all of our lives, it's been a long time. I don't wanna be done.
Smoke.
Hey, Deke, you there? I've got Boozer's new prosthetic ready. I asked Addy to find him and send him over.
It's Deke.
Let him in.
Great. Great, Ricky. I'll be right there. Deacon out.
If it ain't my best customer.
Manny?
I'll refuel you. Nice and good. All right. All right, check back later, man. See ya.
Deacon St. John.
Hey, Damon. How's the gun trade going?
Can I help you? What? Not enough credits? I'll be seeing you.
son of a bitch!
Another Nero injector. Good. This will help me focus. Micro recorder.
Hey.
Hello.
How many runs has this been?
Can you use this?
God, I'm tired.
Yeah, I know, right? I'm right there with you. It's too goddamn many. Lost count.
Hey, you check the manifest? Where's the next load going, huh?
It's over at the Iron Butte Ranch. They started a new dig site just outside the resort there.
That must have made those rich assholes happy. I wonder how much a house on the ninth hole is worth now that it backs up to a mass grave, huh?
Yeah, I know, right? What the hell?
What are they doing?
Jesus! Break! Break!
Oh no! We're gonna hit him! No!
I guess you boys never made it back to fill that manifest, did you? Well, didn't matter. There was a hell of a lot more where they came from.
Copy that. Cope out.
The man he killed, who was it?
The young kid. Everyone called him Gopher. Never knew his real name.
Gopher. How old was he?
Something's going on.
Like I said, a kid. 19, 20? No idea how he lasted this long. But he was a good kid. Why are you asking?
No reason.
If you spent more time in the camp, got to know folks, maybe you find a reason.
Okay, what were you saying?
If you spent more time at the camp, got to know folks, then maybe you'd find a reason. Cope out.
This bandana. Proof of death.
Finally, Jesus.
Cop's gonna want this. Yeah.